Case two of our first Bowman Draft three-case break, 2016. First case is pretty good. Had a red, base red. Had a orange auto. Couple purple autos, I think. Cal Ripken Jr. auto. Remembering Jeremy Martinez, could be wrong. Oh man. What's up, Bo Sox? What's up, Gronk Brady? You're live and drinking. It was pretty decent. A Cal Ripken Jr. auto. What are you drinking, Bo Sox? Yeah. All right. Hey, you like what you like, right? What's up, one lone beastie? What do you put in your chili? Here we go. Craig Biggio. Draft history. Got the upside down refractors case. Black Jimmy Lambert /$4.99. Black paper. First auto of this case is Justin Dunn. Somebody was asking about Dunn. Right? Base auto. So, did you make the chili? Did you scrap it? Did you try something new? Black paper, Nick Gordon. Corey Ray. Was it any good? Could you tell the difference? Cole Reagans, base auto. Whitley and Hoskins. It's got a nasty dent in it. I think it's just base. Corey Ray!
Logan Shore green to 99. That's a chrome green. Fantasy Impact, Heath Quinn, TJ Zuch. Reggie Jackson. Guys are in the Bowman trance, huh? Black paper Joshua Lowe. Long week. What do you do? Slow roasted? Braxton Garrett. What's up, CWC? Kyle Lewis. Yeah. Yeah, I think we got one in the first. It was a base auto. I'll have to double check for you here real quick, but give me a second. Let me finish up with this stack. Corbin Burns blue to 150. Let's see, who are you looking for? Kyle Lewis. Base auto, Kyle Lewis. I was right. Wow. So you what? You consult managers? Or you manage consultants? Ah, okay. Makes more sense that way. I don't know. You do it every day, so can't be too boring. Dane Dunning. Blue paper Jake Bowers. Blue papers are to 150. Austin Meadows. Fantasy Impact. I don't know. Some guys' autographs that aren't in the major leagues. Nothing mind-blowing. Did you tell her about your chili fiasco? I don't know. It's cool. Forward thinking. I don't know. Sounds interesting to me. Lack of water. How do you know your roommate? Purple, Brian Reynolds. To 250. Black paper, Skylar Sinsky. Sizinski. $4.99. Jay Gruz. Purple, Logan Shore to 250. Oh, okay. So when do they turn the water on? Tomorrow? Greg Maddux. Five refractors together. That's weird. The dynasty that hasn't ended on eBay yet, that one will go tomorrow, if that's what you're talking about. Or is it over now, guys? At any rate, no, that goes tomorrow. Anthony Seymour to 99. The good news is you're not late. CJ Chapman. Refractor auto. I don't have any four casers, bud. To $4.99. I have 2-3 case breaks. Perhaps you have me mixed up with somebody else. He doesn't know that yet. Oh, there's someone in here last night with the name Big Hurt 35 Cards. Joshua Lowe. Yeah, but the other 34 are dead, so technically there's only one. Yeah, that was Frank's number. Dylan Cozens. Got a gold coming. Kind of in the auto spot. Kyle Funkhauser. To 50. Kelly update. Oh man. Throw some crackers in it or something. Frank Thomas. Gavin Lux, right around this area, maybe. Keep your eye on it. Dalton Jeffries, Blue Wave, /150. Green paper /99. Oh, nice. That's a good idea. Tostito chips. Blue Jake Bowers, /93/150. Tom Glavine. Not bad, man. Domingo Leyva, black paper. Feels good, doesn't it? Nolan Ryan. Cal Quantrill. A black auto hot pack. I didn't know they had those. Matthias. Base auto. Just in time for Christmas, huh? Wouldn't that be fantastic, Storm Shadow? Will Craig, 4/5. Nice. Kyle Lewis blue paper for the paper parallel spot. That is a cool card. Another red. Come on, be an auto. Luis Ortiz. 5/5. Coming into the Lux zone. All right. I hope we're right. Black paper Brian Reynolds. Taylor Trammell, refractor auto. Moniak, refractor. Well, the good news is we've still got a 12 boxes to go. Nolan Williams, purple, 32 out of 250. Yeah. I'll multiply it 2.5 times, and that's how long the sorting will take. Yeah. What's up, Cab? Great. It's going great. Got the super fractor auto of Moniak. Three red autos, one orange, three golds. You were right, it's loaded with color. Yeah, no way. No way is right. you buy all the Nationals players? Oh yeah, Dad is writing them all down. Thank you, Dad. Dad of Twins. Yikes, that must be rough. Earthquake. Well, that's good. We had Zach Collins purple. I think we had a birdie base. Why don't you get the White Sox for in a three caser? How much did you get the White Sox for in the three caser? That's really good. Is that an auction? Smooth sailing from there. How many we got left in Super Jumbo? There's 15 last time I looked. I don't know why no one wants random teams. We gotta fill those fillers though. There's a bunch of random player spots in there. Each filler has a spot for a random hit break, too. Twelve left in Super Jumbo. Nice. White Sox still there? Thank you, Bo Sox. The last card of the break fell apart. The card itself fell apart. How does a card fall apart? Oh my God. Oh my God. Whose cases were those? Matt Chapman black paper. What did Chad say? E.G. Puck. Jordan Sheffield, base auto. Dalton Jeffries. Dakota Hudson. Oh yeah, Daisy Ridley. Big time. Did they give him shit for it? Kyle Muller to 150. Yeah, right. Justice Dunn, purple auto. Dishes are definitely not easy without water. Green paper, Dylan Tate. I guess I didn't realize he moved to the Yankees. To 99. Looks like he's giving himself bunny ears. Ryan Howard, purple. Ken Griffey Jr. Fantasy Impact, Francis Martes. Riley Pint. Riley Pint, black paper. Green, Eloy Jimenez. To 99, chrome. I'll be on again tomorrow night. Be on for a few more hours tonight and again tomorrow night. Joshua Lowe. Green. 47 out of 99. Anybody see any super fractures pulled yet? Brett Adcock. To 250. Autos or just base? Nice. I love reds. Love them. I wish purples were still to 10. Noma. Wish these refractors weren't upside down. Forrest Whitley. Got a couple of those. Gold paper Anthony Greer. 2 out of 50. Tom Braden Webb. Kyle Lewis, Nimber inscribed. Ooh, fancy. No, I don't think they do. The purple autos are to 250 now, and they're like a dark purple instead of the old ones are like vibrant. I like that they numbered the refractors in this year. Last couple of years they haven't numbered them, the refractor autos in draft. Black paper Anthony Elford. Hey Jay Gross, does Toronto have all of its minor league teams in Canada? Nelly Rodriguez, blue, to 150. Jesus Luzardo, to 225. UA Auto. It's on card. Anthony Greer Gold Auto. $30 out of $50. Austin Dean Purple. Black Paper Rafael Bautista. Jeez, can you imagine having to bus all the way up to Vancouver? What's up, Mike? Hudson Potts. Kevin Biggio Blue. He does a little bicycle design like his dad, if that's what you want to call it. We'll go PG, say that it's a bicycle. Kyle Funkhauser, his dad does the skateboard. Eloy Jimenez, purple. Ozzie Smith. Yeah, pretty nice, right? Blue paper, Kyle Muller. So he's not short printed. That's what you're telling me. Hudson Potts Refractor Auto. Orange Heath Quinn /25. Why do you say that, Chris? It's a weird name to switch to. Corbin Burns to /150. Paper blue. Mike Piazza. Brett Lillick. Eric Lauer. Bo Jackson. Cal Quantrill. Tim Lynch. Black paper. Last stack of the second case. Alex Kirilloff. Couple of those so far. All right, there you go. That's the end of the second. Stop this recording, clean up these stacks here, and start up case number 3. Thanks, guys.